every impossibility in your life. Begin from now, experience possibility.
Welcome to Grace Ministries International Audio Library. Get set for another encounter with God of all possibilities. Prophet Simeon Ladotun is the senior pastor of Grace Ministries International Church. God's steward with accurate insight into the mysteries of God's grace. Be blessed as you listen.
Someone by your side. I want you to tell that person. That neighbor. Lord will surprise you. Come on, prophesy to that person's life. Alright. Amen. I want you to hold another person. Just tell that person. I don't know what you're facing. Barry woman, I don't know what you are facing. I don't know your prayer that has been delayed. I don't know what you are fasting for. I don't know what you are praying for. But I can assure you, it will end in praise. Face someone, face another person. A neighbor, I don't know what you are passing through. I don't even know the load you are carrying. But I can tell you, it will end in praise. Do you know we have two types of pregnancy? We have the physical pregnancy and the spiritual pregnancy. But I can assure you, it will end in praise. Whisper it to someone. Do you know why I'm telling you to whisper it? If you check John chapter 6 verse 63, the word of the Lord makes it to understand that the work of flesh profited nothing, but it is the spirit that quickens, and the word has spoken to you as and life. That is why I'm telling you to face that everything you are passing through, it will end in praise. You are not even sure. Do you know the funniest part? I want you to tell that person. Okay, step of faith. Go and meet 7 people. I don't know what you are facing. I don't know what you're passing through. But the only thing I know for sure, it will end in praise. It will end in praise. It will end. 7 people. I don't know what you're passing through. I don't know what you've prayed for. But the only thing I know for sure, that God of Grace Ministries said I should tell you that it will all end in praise. It will all end in praise. If you believe in that word of prophecy, shout hallelujah. Have your seat. Beloved, I want to preach shortly this morning. If the topic of my sermon this morning, it will end in praise. I brought this word from the heart of God as a comfort to your life and your soul. Challenges. We will face trials. Household enemies. The anointing of God is so heavy upon me this morning. You are going to face so many things. You will face conspiracy. In any settings, if they see they really love you, surely you will face conspiracy. People will gang up against your life. People will tear up against your life. People will try to crumble and tarnish your image. People will try to demote you. tried to disgrace you. You are facing it already. Even in your dreams, you don't have a peaceful dream. You've been seeing so many things. They are running after you. You are seeing masquerade. You are seeing sword. You are seeing people pursuing your life with guns. But I can assure you this one, it will all end. In praise. If you believe it, shout
hallelujah.
It will end in praise. We have so many people.
You
know, give them a good future. Their blueprint is very, very
short.
And they have so many challenges. They had problems with their marital. People thought they were full. People thought they could not pray. People gave them so many names. They are in that problem. They are facing that traumatic expression. They could not think fast. They could not pray fast. People are giving them a big reproach of their life. They turned them to become the talk of time in the aspect of reproach. They are even having regret of their lives and destiny.
They
are standing as God's servants. It all ends.
Yo, party.
So whenever I'm about to tell you it will all end in praise,
you
just help me to finish it. Because after this service, your case will be different.
Yo, yato.
It will all end.
Yo, party.
Praise. It will all end. What do you mean by ending?
An
end means the final part. If you want to know the person that is strong, that is agile, it's all about the beginning. It's all about the alpha. But at the end, at the end of the
scene,
at the end of the scenario, you may not have money today. People are looking at you. They are telling you, hey, after all, he's praying, she's praying. They are entering the house. That's the call auditorium that they have gates all around. They see those stupid people. They are following this little guy that they can even give birth to. Beloved, they are right. They need God to show himself strong. You are not running after me.
Oh,
but you are running after Jehovah that owns everything. Because the word of the Lord says, it's not by power. It's not by mind. But by the Spirit, says the Lord. They should wait and see. Because everything you are passing through, it will end in one. You are not shouting. You are not shouting. Same thing occurred to Job.
You know, Job.
People are telling you are very stupid. You are having communion with Holy Spirit. You are having communion with Holy Spirit. You are doing as if you know it all.
But
still, you don't have any testimony to show for
it.
Cause God. And Job replied.
Jesus
walk
with me. If
I
just fall,
you will
rise again.
That is why I'm prophesying to you. It will end in praise. 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 For everyone in our midst, that the whole community has identified you with one cloth. They even knows your dressing. When you are passing, they are even trying to check your underwear. They
have
to. Do you know when they are checking your outfit?
They
don't even bother to check through your shoes. Because they knew that you don't have more than one shoe. They knew quite all right. That you always tie your head gear. Just because you don't have money to do another one, to make another one. But I can tell you, it will surely end in praise. I have some people that the Lord brought to this ministry, that the enemy wants to use their glorious life as reproach. But now they can see God in action. But they have not seen anything. As God lives, I bridge the gap. It will all end in praise. it will not be an half joy.
Kòní jẹ́ abayọ̀.
It will become a complete joy.
Yóò jẹ́ òjijì.
Either the devil likes it or not.
Bóyá ọ̀tá fẹ́ àbókọ̀.
I don't know their plans.
Mi ò mọ ètò wọn.
I don't know their sacrifice.
Mi ò mọ ìrúbọ wọn.
I don't know their communion.
Mi ò mọ iṣẹ́ wọn.
I don't know what they have done.
Mi ò mọ ohun tó ti ṣe.
But I can tell you.
Àwọn mo lè sọ fún ọ.
In the presence of God.
Iwájú Ọlọ́run.
Jehovah Elohim. Yàrá bàkọ́ para. Jélíà Màsáka. It will end.
Yóò parí.
In praise.
Sínú ìyìn.
You are not saying it. It will end.
Yóò parí.
In praise. My life. My destiny.
I am mommy.
We end.
No.
In praise.
Sing.
If you believe it, shout hallelujah.
Okay, hallelujah.
Yes. It is the word of the Lord.
Hey, you are alone for one year, right?
That it will all end.
I see
the wedding is at end.
As a point,
finish.
Open.
Close.
I need Paris. See that.
Last act.
Àní ẹyí tó parí jù.
And financing.
Àti ọ̀rọ̀ tá a sọ gbẹ̀ yìí.
Beloved, if you check through it, if you check through Revelation 22 verse 30. Lọ́wọ́
ìfihàn orí kejìlélógún ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàlá.
The word of God tells us that God is the Alpha and Omega.
Ipò ni Alpha àti Omega.
That everything that has beginning.
Ipò mi tó bá ní ìbẹ̀rẹ̀.
Surely there is an end.
Lóòótọ́ òpin wà fún.
So what you are passing through.
Ohun tó ń là kọjá.
It won't last.
Kò lè pẹ́.
The pain you are passing. Kàyí máa sọ.
Ìrora tó ń là kọjá.
It won't last.
Kò lè pẹ́.
That reproach.
Bo ẹ̀gàn náà.
It won't last.
Kò lè pẹ́.
Even that meal that you are eating.
Àní oúnjẹ tó ń jẹ ni.
That you know you are not satisfied with those food.
Èyí tí kò tẹ Ọlọ́run tó.
Love it won't last.
Àyànfẹ́ kò ní pẹ́ tó.
It won't last.
Kò ní pẹ́ mọ́.
Gbòógì. There are some doors.
Àwọn ìlẹ̀kùn kan wà.
That's different keys that you
bring. Ó ní àwọn kọ́kọ́rọ́ yìí tó lè ṣí.
Like in prophetic.
Ní titi ìsọtẹ́lẹ̀.
Part of keys that can open the heart of God for you. And for you to be blessed. Number one.
Ohun àkọ́kọ́.
Key of humility.
Ohun ni kọ́kọ́rọ́ ìrẹ̀lẹ̀.
There are some doors.
Àwọn ìlẹ̀kùn kan wà.
That kneeling down we open for you.
Ẹgbẹ́ kúnkún lẹ̀ yóò ṣí fún ọ.
That your key.
Ẹgbẹ́ kọ́kọ́rọ́ yìí.
Can never open it for you.
Kò lè ṣí fún ọ.
That is why I'm praying for you too.
Ẹ kí mo gbàdúrà fún ọ náà báyìí.
Ria ma ro ma kapa re ma si katalada. Hold your head. Ye ri aka re ma sokotoba. Yali ara ko pori amo sokara. The whole world will celebrate you. When you speak, thousands of people will follow you. The Lord God of heaven will do for you, will do to you what a man cannot do. If you can say amen loud and clear, the Lord will give to you what money cannot buy. Money cannot buy joy. Money cannot buy happiness. People normally mix it. They are two different things. Beloved, you may not have joy, but you may have happiness. But once you have joy, joy covers for happiness. Joy, it is a virtue that comes within. Why happiness is without. Happiness deals with things that you are seeing around you. The joy comes within. That is why I'm telling you this morning. Don't weep, it may last for the night. But joy cometh in the morning. Psalms 30 verse 5. This is another new day of joy. Your joy will come. Your hand will touch it. Your mouth will taste it. Everything about your journey will end in praise. Coming to this church will end in praise. If you believe, shout, I believe. I believe. It will end in praise. See that.
Joko.
Beloved.
I have
everything.
On gbogbo.
That's beginning.
To ni ibere.
Has an end.
Lo ni opin.
Your issue.
Àní ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ.
We end in praise.
Yóò parí sí
yìí. He said amen. Even your husband.
Àní ọkọ rẹ.
Didn't reference you.
Èyí kò tí ẹ bọ̀wọ̀ fún ọ.
Because you don't have anything that you are contributing to him.
Gàgà tó ń fi sí inú ilé láti ràn lọ́wọ́.
But today.
Àní lónìí.
The Lord is turning things around.
Ọlọ́run yí nǹkan padà.
Do you know in Genesis chapter 1.
Genesis orí kìíní.
From verse 1.
Láti ẹsẹ̀ kìíní.
This earth is not palatable.
Ayé yìí kò dùn wò.
The story about this earth is not sweet. The story of this earth. Consider, man. God bless you. The story of this earth is not to reckon with. Do you know even people are seeing what is God working? Is God still real? Everything was void. No shape. No look. But despite that, do you know God is working something? Though you have been praying now, you didn't see the Allah coming. There are some prophecies that have not been fulfilled in your life. But do you know God is working something? Not until verse 3. That a baritone voice came from heaven. Let there be light. And the word of the Lord says, and there was light. He called them forth. As these are not there, as if they were. That is why I'm calling your life forth. I'm calling your husband forth. Let every good things of your life come forth in the name of Jesus. And everything that has a beginning, surely there must be end. So anything you are passing through that is painful and is near, because it will all end.
I think you can do better. If you are doing that for Jesus, you can do better. It will end in praise. Beloved, I give you 3 minutes. Brother, in this case of mine, it will end in praise. My life will end in praise. My career will end in praise. My traveling will end in praise.